Hi guys, today the Lord has made August the 2nd, 2022 for our house to be blessed by Deacon Mark Padilla. Welcome to my blog guys, enjoy!
These are done but to be put up later outside.
Well guys, the balloons are up now and we are ready for our house blessing today, which will be officiated by Deacon Mark Padilla. Welcome to our house guys, and hope you will enjoy my vlog. And right now I'm showing you the door with the balloons and anticipating for the coming of our friends and families and children for the house blessing today. It's a bright sunny day, which is so warm outside, which is summer, and the cars you can see are the cars from us and also our visitors, which will be blessed by Deacon Mark Padilla later after all the blessings inside and outside, and he will bless all the cars and who comes to attend the blessing. Okay?
Yeah, get in. Faster.
Faster? Yeah. Are we going live?
No.
All the way to the Philippines?
No, I think she just wants me to record it.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Let us put ourselves in the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The peace of Christ be always with you.
And with your spirit.
Christ born to the Blessed Virgin, made home with us. Let us now pray he will abide this home and bless it with his presence. May he reside among you, nurturing your love for one another, sharing your joys, comforting you in your sorrows. Inspired by his teaching and example, seek to make your new home, before all else, a dwelling place of love and God's goodness. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, O Lord.
The Lord said to the 72, "Into whatever house you enter, first say, 'Peace to this household.' If peaceful people live there, your peace will rest on them. But if not, it will return to you. Stay in the same house, eat and drink what is offered to you. For the laborers deserve his payment. Do not move about from one house to another. Whatever town you enter, they will welcome you. Eat what is set before you. Cure the sick, and the same to them. The kingdom of God is at hand." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
The Son of God, Lord of heaven and earth, made this dwelling among us. With gratitude and gladness, we offer these our prayers. Lord Jesus Christ, by your life with Mary and Joseph, you sanctify family life. Dwell with this household so they may greet you as their guest and honor you in their home. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayers. In you, Lord, every home becomes a holy temple. Grant that this family will build each other up into a holy dwelling place of the Holy Spirit. We pray to the Lord.
Lord,
hear our prayers. Lord, you told your followers to build their homes upon solid rock. Grant that this family may hold fast to your teachings and, free from distraction, serve you with their whole heart. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Lord, you have no place to lay your head, but in true poverty, You accept the hospitality of your friends. Give us your hearts sensitive to the needs of others. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
O mightyful and ever-living God, you live in the hearts of every human person. Come and bless this house. Gather this family in your spirit of love and fill their walls with your divine providence. Do not allow discord to enter into this house. Send your angels to guide and guard this family today and always. Amen.
Amen.
It's a little warm, okay? And you can bless yourself after you receive.
Lose out when I'm
bless this doorway and all those who cross through it. May those who pass through these doors be protected by the child Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
You point to which room you want me to do first. You'll tell me what room you want me to do, okay? So I had the living room, so now we do the dining room, the kitchen, other rooms. Lord, bless this room. May all the labors of love done here be a reflection of your peace and unity. Amen.
Amen.
Once everyone comes in, I'll be broken. Lord Jesus, the Good Shepherd, bless this living room, family room. May all who enter into this room rejoice in peace and tranquility. Do not allow discord to enter into their hearts. May troubles never cease. Those who trust in you. Amen. The dining room, is this part of the dining room, right? Lord, bless this dining room and this table, that every meal be offering to you, and may those who sit at this table rejoice always in your love. Amen.
Garage, interior, door.
I thought that was you telling me that. The family room. Lord Jesus, the Good Shepherd blesses this living room. May all who enter into this family room rejoice in peace and tranquility. Do not allow discord to enter into their hearts. May troubles never seize those who trust in you. Amen.
Amen. Then we go upstairs?
Yes.
Kitchen.
Kitchen. We forgot the most, the best place. Amen. This is where they kill lechon, right?
Yes.
Bless also this kitchen and all the labors of love done here. Bless the herbs and the condiments, the dishes and the utensils, and the cook.
Amen.
That all may be sanctified through the intercession of the Holy Family. Amen.
Amen.
I don't want to pour over
you. You want the washroom or go up?
We can do the washroom if you like. Yeah. But everybody else can stay here. Yeah. You guys want to see something. Keep your eyes closed, right? Lord, bless this room. May all the labors of love done here be a reflection of your peace and unity. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Which room would you like to do first?
The master?
can see?
Yeah.
I'm just focusing which one. Lord, bless this room. May all the labors of love done here be a reflection of your peace and unity. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. No. Another one.
So many. This is the
master. Lord, bless this bathroom. You said your body is a temple of the Holy Spirit. Teach us to respect this place where he resides. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Lord, protect those who sleep. Not sleeping here. Bless, may all the labors of love done here, and reflection of your peace in unity. Lord, bless this bathroom. You said your body is a temple of the Holy Spirit. Teach us to respect this place where he resides. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Another one. Let's see. Lord, protect those who sleep in this place. May they always be open to hear your word and follow your divine will so that they may share in the light of your saints. Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Lord, protect those who sleep here in this place. May they always be open to hear your word and follow your divine will, so that they may share in the light of the saints. Father, amen. Son, amen. Lord, may the doors of this house be open to those in need, offering refuge to those that are lost, protection to the meek, and faith to those in doubt. May the blessed light of your splendor shine bright on all of us, on those who live in Christ Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Bless also this kitchen and all the labors of love done here. Bless the herbs and the condiments and the dishes and the utensils, that all may be sanctified through the intercession of the Holy Family. Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Taking me towards her. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Mother Mary, the Mother of Jesus, may you continue to help us, nourish us, send your spirit of that love of comforting and nourishing. May you always be in our hearts, always be in our homes, and always accompany us wherever we may go. May God continue to bless us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Moringa Daddy. Never shuts off. Lord, may the doors of this house be open to those in need, offering refuge of loss, protection of need, and faith to those in doubt. May you bless the light of your splendor shine of all of us and those who live in Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Lord Jesus, the Good Shepherd, bless this room. May all who enter into this room rejoice in peace and tranquility. Do not allow discord to enter into their hearts. May troubles never seize those who trust in you. Bless every work that is being done here in your name, Jesus Christ. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Locked you out of your house? You didn't record that, did you?
Yeah, I did.
You cut it out. You have to cut that part.
See, they opened it.
Hey, buddy.
Nakatulog ako. Nagising ako, sabi ko talaga. Nalilig ko po sila. Ayan, na-late na po.
Is your mom
No, to cover. Ano siya? Working to. Yeah, he got ano po.
Same company.
Hello.
Hi,
Makan.
Hello.
Pretty Makan. Let's eat. Some vlog kama.
Later. Huh?
Later na.
Hindi spicy.
Ah, hindi. It's okay. Hindi spicy, El ano di? El kilawin?
No. Okay na, masarap na.
May man video.
Tomato rice.
Sabi ito, it's on a vlog.
Yan, masarap.
Walnut shrimp.
Chantali.
Tiboy.
Chantali yung mantuko. Mantik triple service. Chantali yung tres. Max, look here. Mali, look here. 1, 2, 3, Max. Too quick now. 1, 2, 3. Cosita is already.
My
Say hi. Nicole, say hi.
Hello.
Happy day? Oh, lechon.
Okay.
Kaya saan man?
send it to me.
Yeah, to Ali. Kayla, say hello.
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 G. Jeboy. Tinatawa ko Jimboy.
Tita.
Ay,
habla yung last kit kita kayong party. Kwan pa?
Yaki, help
me. Duraya ka, no?
Ay, no. Duraya kayo.
Ay, mga picture muna tayo dahil. Ay, mga
picture muna tayo.
Yung sa taas lang, di ba?
No. Gusto nyo dalawa yung dalawa yung pati yung sa akin.
No, the last one would be good.
The last one?
The last one.
Oh, daddy, oh.
The latest
one. Hi, Lord! Thank you
Hello.
For inviting us for the housewarming.
Hello.
Diyan kita.
Okay.
vlog.
Maga no
that's
maga.
That's maga no maga.
Vlogger daw yung mami ko. Christian. You're here again. You were here last week.
I'm the fourth son. I'm the fourth son.
Solid. There's a buwanga.
Baka mira ko migo ya. Kaliman zip.
Wayne, on the phone.
For the vlog.
For the vlog?
For the first one.
Gusto ko ng Avril Lavigne song. Can you?
Hey, you.
Girlfriend.
Oh, yeah.
G-boy.
Skater boy.
Huh? Ay, hindi
po. Sabi ko, diwan
kayo
magpapatid.
O,
tatlo kayo.
Ay, wala nang po. Masad
ka po.
Yeah. Sila?
Kitang kwento.
Ay.
Hello. See, Max went upstairs now.
Yeah, he's playing.
What is our bill? What's our bread?
How's Marming other Reyes?
Ang picture ya to.
Hello, Max. Oh, no, I thought you are. I thought it's a visitor.
I'm going to take a picture of Max. I'm going to take a picture
of
Max. Max, look at it.
Hi.
Oh, my God.
Si Black mo daw si Ano. Oo, okay.
good time with you. I'm telling you.
If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountain should crumble into the sea,
As long
as standing by me.
After the blessing, Deacon Mark Padilla also blessed all the cars outside, the visitors, and our cars for protection, good health, and safety. And he also blessed our children as well for the same good health, safety, and love for each other. And after this, we are now posting the pictures that we have had. Thank you for coming to all the visitors and the family who came and witnessed the house blessings, the children, with love and support. We thank you all, the friends who came over, the singing and happiness and joy that we have shared together once again. And also thank you for all who came and witnessed the house blessing. Home sweet home. Thank you, Lord, for everything. Thank you, Lord, for the gift of friendship. Thank you, Lord, for the gift of family. Thank you, Lord, for your love and support, for giving us Deacon Mark to bless the house with your power and might. Thank you for the gifts, for the presents also. And thank you, and don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And thank you, everybody.